here is what it will look like when we get done. And you can see a little tree, little moon, and the wild rice. So that's what it'll look like. And I'm gonna get started making it. Okay, bye. Okay, today I'm making at the cabin soap, and I have my oils mixed up, and I put my scent already in this batch of oils, and then I'm gonna add the beer to the oil, and I'm using spilled grain brew house beer today. So, put that in here. Just blend that together. So this is wild rice, ground wild rice, and a little bit of olive oil mixed together in there. And I'm just gonna put some of the soap. Okay, so I'm just going to hopefully and set up really quickly. And pour the wild rice layer in first. Gets too solid. Oops. Almost set that right in my soap. So the next step are these trees that I have here, little soap trees. And we're gonna put them, it's not upside down, hopefully. I think that looks pretty even. So, maybe just one more. Okay. So now, a little bit of white. Little pockets that are around the trees. See if any air holes. Without moving the trees. So this that I'm mixing up is ultramarine blue, and it basically looks like this one. It's in the soap, doesn't really change color very much, which is nice. gonna do a little in the pot swirl, some of it. And then I'm gonna put some blue. Those in hopefully at the same spot as the trees, but not on top of them.